young local fan showing his appreciation to several Sox players. Last night, the 6-year-old got the chance of a lifetime.
Not only did he have tickets to the game, but, hey, he was hanging with the players. The story is new at 6, 7, Ryan Schulteis has it.
If 6-year-old Jacob Phillips could have one wish, it would be to meet the Red Sox.
I like them so much. I want to live with them.
And yesterday, that wish finally came true. Jacob was one of the thousands of fans waiting to see the Sox arrive at Fenway when Big Poppy picked him out of a crowd.
He said, well, Big Poppy would like to meet you, and his mouth just dropped.
A special surprise for Jacob, who suffers from a painful neurological disorder called spina bifida. But yesterday, Jacob was feeling anything but pain.
I met Will Lugu, I met Daisuke Matsuzaka. Oh, man, it was awesome.
These are like his heroes he, you know, obsesses about day in and day out, and he finally got to meet them.
And Jacob got more than just a chance to meet his favorite players.
They gave me autographs on my hat. They gave me balls. They gave me batting gloves. They gave me bats. Well, they're my heroes. The whole team's my hero. It was a dream come true.
The team invited Jacob and his father inside Fenway Park before the gates even opened. They were able to watch the team warm up. Jacob says it's a day he'll never forget. On top of the Hotel Buckminster, Ryan Schulteis, 7 News.